it's me Lavan. Welcome back to my channel. I am with a new video. So today I'm going to talk about rayon material. So first let me show you the rayon material. This is how the fabrics look like. It's simply a plain maroon color rayon fabric. Now let me tell you some properties about this rayon material. So yeah, let's get started.
Rayon is the manufactured fiber, it's not the natural one. Basically, it's made from wood pulp. Rayon is made by purifying the cellulose. To purify the cellulose gone through many chemical processes. I don't want to explain that chemical process because you guys will be get bored. So coming to the point, rayon is a versatile fiber. Even though it's a manufactured fiber, it is widely claimed to have the comfort properties as natural fiber. Although the texture and the slipperiness of the fiber is like nylon, it can imitate the comfort of silk, wool, cotton and linen. The fiber are easily dyed in a wide range of colors and also it's harmful to workers.
Now I'm going to tell you where to buy this fabric.
You can get this rayon fabric at Cotton State. You can get this fabrics at all shops in that state. I already done two videos here. If you haven't watched it yet, I'll be linking it in the description box. Please go check it out. And coming to the price, the fabric is about 100 rupees per meter. You can even bargain, that's up to your talent. Here is the exact address of that Cotton State.
Rayon fabrics are soft, smooth, silky, comfortable and highly absorbent. You can use these fabrics in summer, winter, spring, autumn. It's very suitable for all seasons. Now let's discuss how to use these fabrics. So you can use these fabrics to stitch all fancy pants like patiala, semi-patiala, wraparound, palazzos and also skirts. I'm going to show you the skirt. I bought this one from Pantheon Road and the price of this skirt is around 200 rupees, I think. I don't know the exact price. And it's a rayon material. It's very flowy, very comfortable. It's not at all transparent. See, it's not at all transparent. So soft and very comfortable. You can also get some ready-made stuffs like patiala, palazzos and the skirts like this at Pantheon Road. Prices of the ready-made stuffs are pretty cheap than the material, so better check out the ready-made stuffs first. Finally, I bought this maroon color plain rayon fabrics for my patiala pant. It's about 3.5 meters. So yeah, that's all about it. Alright, that was it for today's video guys. If you found this video very useful, informative, please do like, share, subscribe, click the bell button. And if you want to follow me personally, follow me on Instagram and also follow me on my Facebook page, Lavan Prakash. Thank you so much for watching this video guys. Meet you in my next video. Bye!